ECG is also known as electrocardiogram or EKG. It is one of the most commonly performed cardiac tests. It records electrical activity of your heart and it gives a lot of information. It takes only 5 minutes to do an ECG. It is a simple, painless and non-invasive test. ECG can also be used as a screening tool. It provides information on your heart rhythm, conduction system of your heart, and it also tells us about your heart health in terms of having blockages in your heart arteries. ECG can be done to evaluate chest pain, shortness of breath. It can also be done if you are having palpitation or feeling abnormal heartbeat. A resting ECG is a simple test which is done at rest. As I mentioned earlier, gives a lot of information. Treadmill ECG is different from a resting ECG because it gives us information how your heart responds to a level of stress. By doing a stress test, we are creating a demand mismatch which sometimes can help us determine if you have heart artery blockages. Before doing a treadmill test, a technician will attach electrodes to your chest, arms and legs. We'll also attach a blood pressure cuff to your arm. You will be running on a treadmill. It is done in stages. After every 3 minutes, the speed and the incline of the treadmill will change and we'll be continuously monitoring your ECG and blood pressure during the test. The test will continue until you achieve a certain target heart rate or you will start feeling symptoms such as shortness of breath or chest pain. Please inform the technician if you have any discomfort or abnormal sensation. We can stop the treadmill anytime. While you are running on the treadmill, we are increasing your heart's oxygen demand. If there is a blockage in your heart artery, we will produce a demand supply mismatch that will be reflected on your ECG. That is how we will be able to detect if you have any possibility of blockages in your heart arteries. Try to stay relaxed during your ECG because if you are anxious or if you are having tremors, it can produce artifacts on your ECG. There is no special precaution required before doing a ECG. However, when you are going to do a treadmill ECG or stress ECG, you are required to stop certain medication which can slow down your heart rate. Before undergoing these tests, we will inform you what are the medication you have to omit, and usually it has to be omitted 48 hours prior to the test. On the day of the test, you should come in running attire. The test requires you to run on a treadmill for about 10 to 12 minutes. Before doing your stress test, you can have a light breakfast and you don't have to avoid coffee or caffeine.